Come here. This'll hurt.
This is gonna take. I don't know what tomorrow brings, but if tonight is our last night, I'd like to spend it feeling something besides hate. Will you tell me one last silly story?
There's nothing I'd like more, except perhaps a dance. Though I may have lost a step. Due respect, love, I don't tell silly stories.
You only tell silly stories,
Peter. I can never argue with you.
Thank you.
Can I sleep here tonight?
Story.
If I fall asleep, promise you'll finish it tomorrow?
Of course. Now, close your eyes. Was an old man who chopped wood for his village. Every evening he bore the logs on his back and delivered them to his people. But the logs were heavy, and he grew weaker as time went. And one day he threw down the logs as he could no longer bear their weight. And he called for death to come to him. And when death arrived,
he's the only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from her taste in men, of course.
She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us, watching over us. Leading us home?
Does my request upset you? Death is a natural part of life, my love. I wish only to be prepared for when my time comes. We mortals must do such things. I am glad to have you prepare with me.